Hi, so in the last video I showed you how to record in Canvas Studio and caption your video in Studio. We can see that this is the one I was working on. Let's say that you want to share this video with another Canvas user. So this oftentimes happens for like group video projects. If someone else needs access to this video, if videos are going to be edited together, if you need to share this with a user and not necessarily with a whole class, because Kara's video shows you how to embed it into a Canvas discussion board or onto a Canvas page. But if you need to share this with a specific user, then here's how you do it. When you are hovering your mouse over that view, you should have the three dots for the video that you want to share, and you can select share media, and you can you have two tabs up here. You've got the people and the links. If you want to just create a public link, you can hit that create public link button. Basically, this is just like a link that would allow anybody. You can copy that and send it to anybody. Doesn't matter if they have access to our Canvas or Canvas Studio at all. You can just send that and they will be able to watch your video. If you want to add it, to send it though to somebody who can like download it and has edit access to it, then here's where you can select the can view. So they can view, copy, and share this media, or they can edit. View, edit, delete, download, copy, and share. So that's download option is really handy if you're sharing it with somebody who needs access to that video file downloaded to be able to like edit it together into a bigger video project. So if you are sharing it with somebody on Canvas, you can only share it with somebody on Canvas, I should say. So you'd want to type in their name. In this case, I'm putting in my own name. If you are sharing a video with me, there's a project that I'm currently working on where folks are sharing videos with me. If multiple users of my Canvas account pops up, choose the one that is my district account, kpalacio@sdccd.edu, not this one. This one is popping up because this is the account that I'm not logged in as right now. But that's how you can share it. I'll select that one for now. And you can decide how different people have. Let's see if I wanted to share this with Kim. I could decide that Kim has view access. I could revoke access. So you can decide different levels of access for different users on your Canvas server. And then make sure to hit update. And then the recipient, the person who you've just shared that with, would not find it in their My Library page. Instead, they're going to find it on their Shared With Me page. So these are, you can see, videos that other folks have recorded and shared with me. And that's where you find those. And then once they've been shared, when you hit View, that's where you'll have the option to download the media, download the transcript. Notice I could delete her video. So only share that video with folks who you know, you want to have those privileges with. That was the edit option. The other one was just the view. Okay, so that's a little bit more on sharing your Canvas Studio videos. That was on the Shared With Me tab. Of course, we started on the My Library tab, which is just a good kind of home base for when you're working in Canvas Studio. All right, thanks for watching.